The property system in Spacio might seem confusing at first, but once you've watched this video, you should have a decent understanding of how it works. Let's start by explaining how Spacio's hierarchy works. The hierarchy in Spacio works like a data tree, which is sort of like different one-way gates, where instructions can flow in one direction, but not the other. The specificity of objects in Spacio depend on their placement on the data tree. The lower you go, the higher the specificity gets. Let's see what happens when we change the category of a plot from residential to commercial through the properties panel. After clicking the plot, I'll open the properties panel and head to the space tab. Here I'll change residential to commercial. Take note of the reset buttons on the right. As we can see, all the buildings on our plot have now been changed from residential to commercial. This is how the change would look on the data tree. Whenever you make a change higher up on the tree, the same change will happen to the items further down on the tree as well. So because we changed the plot's category, they would change all the underlying items category as well. Now let's change the category of a story in multiple buildings to office spaces. This is how the change would look on the data tree. Because stories are further down on the data tree, the changes we made will override changes made by items further up on the data tree. Let's say I decided that I want to change all the categories back to residential. If I were to reset the category of the plot back to residential, this is what would happen. Notice how the multiple stories I changed to office spaces earlier weren't affected by the plot's category change. That's because stories are further down on the data tree, meaning that they'll have a higher specificity than items further up. To quickly reset properties from items lower on the data tree without manually finding each property and resetting it, we can make use of the Reset Downstream button. This will remove the property overrides we set earlier when changing multiple stories to office spaces. Of course, this isn't only for categories, but any other property you can find in the properties panel.